Traffic is expected to be heavy, so arrive early. Only cars with concert tickets will be allowed through the gates. Parking at the stadium is $16 per vehicle. And parking is limited, so there will be a number of alternative parking sites available. The stadium's bag policy will also be in place. Each person will be allowed to bring in a bag no bigger than 12 by 6 by 12 inches. We've posted the full rules on our website, khon2.com.